All right, breeding your sheep, or choosing which sheep to keep, or figuring out how to have good, healthy sheep. One of the things you have to be concerned about is their parentage. If you cannot breed, you can breed a daughter with her own father, but you can't breed. You don't want to breed a daughter, a granddaughter, to her grandfather when her father was also. You know, you've got to watch your use of your ram. So you have to change out your ram genes every once in a while. And if you've got, and that's why tagging them is important. You need to know who was bred to whom. The other thing to look for is basic conformation. Believe it or not, this back here is a ewe. This is a lamb. This lamb is far bigger than this ewe. This ewe is way too small. She wouldn't be kept and bred because she's just not a good conformation. This lamb right here has got all this wool growing around her eyes, as opposed to this lamb over here who's got this nice open eye area. And that's a good thing to look for when you're talking about breeding. And also the basic conformation. This, outside of the wool around her eyes, this is a nice looking lamb. Got good straight legs, nice wide stance in the back. This is an excellent animal just by the way it stands and the way it looks. And so those are the basic things you want to look for. Again, best thing to do is find a sheep farmer that can help you with those things until you feel more secure with that information yourself.